they swam out of the ocean and grew legs and they started walking. And the apes climbed down from the trees and grew tall and they started talking. And the stars fell out of the sky and the tears rolled into the ocean. And now I'm looking for a reason why you even set my world into motion. 'Cause you're not really here and the stars don't even matter. Now we're filled to the top of fear that it's all just a bunch of matter. 'Cause you're not really here and I don't wanna be either. I wanna be next to you. Like
looking for us right now. Yo, they can't kill us. We're in a public park. There's too many witnesses. Can't touch us. Yeah, I suppose that might work.
Can I get my
bro? How long do we have to stay in the park, though? You could come from there. Could come from anywhere, man. Remote. You even listening?
1 minute.
That's right.
Sorry to bother you, yeah.
Just gotta know your name.
Saffron, isn't it?
Saffron!
Sexy like a pearl, eh?
You mean the spy?
I was just testing you out, innit? You know, educate your sister and all that.
That's a good job I'm not testing you, innit, uneducated brother.
Woo! Feisty too! I like that. So I'm thinking now, right, yeah? Well, later on, me and you like...
Oh, one sec. What's up, cuz?
Oi!
What took you so long?
Out of all the girls in town, you had to go and steal my girl!
What are you on about?
You and Heather seen each other behind my back!
Don't be stupid. You know I'm allergic to that girl.
Yeah, I'm sure you are. That's why you tell me to let it go, when you're the one that wants to hold on tight.
What are you trying to say?
Delicious is Heather. I saw the conversations on the computer. You've been talking to her all along.
Eh! You mean I said them things to her?
So you're telling me that you didn't know?
No. I wouldn't do that to you, would I? It's about time you realised Heather don't like you. Now get over it.
What are we going to do now, Ramon? We ran in the opposite direction from home. And that thick neck's still after us. We're not even ready to meet the girls yet. What are we going to do now, Ramon?
No, to be honest, I don't know, man. I'm fucking sick of all this running around, man. Where do they think he is?
Big P, man.
Yeah, I know, man, but you know, there's two of us, man. She had to face, eh? I can't even remember what we've done anymore.
We've gone to his house when he told us not to. We've made fun of his cheesy toes girlfriend with his flatmate. How have we made the same mistake twice, Ramon?
Oh, no, man. We got off the party these mad nights, man, and gone back to people's houses.
Yeah, man. Unless they're like fine ass girls, yeah?
Yeah. No, look. Here's what we're gonna do right there. We're gonna go home, get ready for the girls later, and if Big P comes, we just stick up for ourselves.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, yeah. We ain't gonna let him push us around no more.
No more.
We just tell him to leave us alone.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
And if P's got a problem, then I guess we've got a problem.
No.
Oh, come on,
no,
man. We can do this, man. Come on.
Okay, yeah,
come on.
And it's time to get funky. Yeah. It's time to get funky.
Time to get.
Bubbly. I'm so down bubbly. I'm bubbly.
Ladies. Hello?
Bubbly.
What is it?
Guess who started out of trouble with Big P and who got to the police?
What? How?
Yo, I told man, innit? Told him you're tired of always running about.
Seriously.
Seriously. Sometimes now you need to stand up for yourself, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, yo, big hero.
Don't forget about later, yeah? We'll see them girls, innit? Make sure that park is 7, innit? Don't be late. Yo, Trey. What are you doing?
Oh, yes. Finally passed.
Are you talking to me while you're on the toilet? You dirty fucker, I'll talk to you later. Fuck. Let me see a go down low, down low. Let me see a go down low, down low. Let me see a go down low. Shoulders, shoulders, shoulders. Let me see a go down low. Let me see a go down low. Let me see a go down low, down low.